Hello students, so today we will see the second lab program, that is program to demonstrate typecasting and type promotion in Java. Okay, in theory classes we already learned what is typecasting and what is type promotion. So type promotion is nothing but converting a one data type into another data type. So in type promotion, so you can convert a smaller data type value. In type promotion you can convert a smaller data type value into larger data type value. So that is type promotion. So type casting is converting one data type into another data type, where you can convert a larger data type into smaller. So this is explicit conversion. Okay, today we'll see the program on this. So here we created a class called typecast demo. So inside main method, so we declare some variables of different type. Byte b equal to 20, short s equal to 19, int I equal to 143, and float f equal to 4.567f. Okay, so these are the variables that are declared. So next, we are printing the value system.out.println b. What is the value of b, s, I, f? Okay, we are printing the initial values of all the variables, like what is the value of byte, what is the value of short, what is the value of int, what is the value of float. Okay, so after is, so we need to convert these variables into we need to apply this type promotion as well as type casting. So first line you can see that short s1 equal to short of b. Here b is nothing but is a byte. Okay, b is byte. So we are assigning this byte b to the variable s1. So s1 is of short. So we are converting a byte data type into short. So here byte is the smaller data type and short is the larger data type. So you can assign a smaller data type value to the larger data type. That is type promotion, promoting one data type into another data type. So in the second line, you can see that short s2 equal to short of I. So here I is nothing but it is an integer type. So here we are assigning an integer value to the short. So here integer is the larger data type value and short is the smaller data type value. So we are assigning a larger data type value to the smaller data type. So this is nothing but type casting. So convert assigning a larger data type value to the smaller data type. So it is the opposite of that is type promotion. Okay. The next line we have int m equal to int of f. So we are assigning this float value to the m. So here the float is the f is the larger data type value and m is the smaller data type value. So here we are assigning a larger data type value to the smaller data type value m. So int m equal to int of f. So in the both these cases it is nothing but type casting, assigning a larger data type value to the smaller data type. So here this type of conversion is nothing but explicit type casting. So this is also called as explicit type casting. So type promotion is nothing but promoting one data type into other data type. So here you can promote from larger smaller data type value to the larger data type value. So at the end we are printing the values like s1, s2 and m. S1, s2, m. So this type promotion and type casting value will be printed. So here s1 is 20 and s2 is 143 and m is which holds the float value. So that is 4. So we are converting the 4.56 to the integer. So m holds the value 4. So here you can see the output. These are the initial values. Okay, so these are values of so s1 equal to 20, s1 equal to 20, that is it will display the byte value, s2 equal to 140, it will display the integer value, and m equal to 4, it will display the float value of integer. So this is the simple program for demonstrating type casting and type promotion. Type casting means converting a larger data type into smaller data type. Type promotion means converting a smaller data type into larger data type. So assigning a larger, a smaller data type value to the larger data type. So in type casting, we are assigning a larger data type value to the smaller data type. Okay. So next, we will try to execute the same program using Eclipse IDE. Okay. So using Eclipse IDE, we try to execute this program. So here, first we will create the class. Right click, new class. So we name it as arg_2. Click on finish. Okay. So here we will declare some variable byte b equal to 20 short, s equal to 10, next int I equal to 143. Next, float f equal to 4.56 f. Okay. So next, so first we will assign a smaller data type value to the larger data type value, that is type promotion. So short S1 equal to 5. Okay. So next, we try to assign, we try to achieve the type casting. So small, for smaller data type value, we'll assign the larger data type value. So short S2 equal to short I. We try to assign the integer value. Okay. Next, we will take one more example. Int m equal to 4.56. Next, we will try to display the this value. System.out.println S1, this is a double quote. S1. So just copy this. So here we are printing the S2 value. So here we will print the value of m. So it is S2 and this is m. Okay. So save this program. and click on run. So here you get the output as S1 is 20, S2 is 143 and DM is 4. So this is the simple program that demonstrates type promotion, and this is type casting. Okay, this is the type promotion, this is the type casting. So it is implicit type conversion, this is explicit type conversion. Okay, thank you students.